Okay, hello Dee.
Hello.
Okay, welcome. So can you please introduce yourself, Dee?
My name is Dee. I'm 12 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is blue.
Great. Can you compare yourself to a friend?
I have blonde black hair. My friend have a brown black hair too.
Okay, great.
And I have a black eye. My friend has a black eye too.
Okay.
She is what?
So is she, are you tall or short?
I'm tall.
Yeah, you're tall. What about your friend?
My friend is short.
Ah, I see. What about your body shape? Are you fat or thin?
I'm thin.
You're very thin, yes. Your friend?
My friend is fat.
Okay, very good name. What do you like?
I like listening to music.
Okay, and your friend?
My friend likes reading books.
Okay. What do you dislike?
I don't like playing football.
Okay. And your friend?
My friend doesn't like playing football too.
Very good. Thanks, Nick. Well done. What are these boys doing?
They are doing exercise.
Yes. And where are they?
They are in the gym.
They are, yeah. And do you do exercise?
Yes, I do.
What exercise do you do?
I running and riding bike.
Great. And how often do you go running?
I go running 3 times a week.
Very good. And where do you run?
I'm running in the park.
Great. Do you run with anyone?
I run with my dad.
Very good. And what do you need to go running?
I need water.
Water, yeah, very good. Do you need shoes?
Yes.
Very good, thanks, Nia. Okay, one more. How about this guy? What is he doing?
She is watching TV.
Yeah. Do you like watching TV?
Yes, I do.
Yeah? How often do you watch TV?
I watch TV 2 times a week.
Great. And where do you watch?
I watch in my bedroom.
Great, in your bedroom. Do you watch alone or with anyone?
I watch with my baby brother.
Yo, very good. And what do you need to watch TV?
I need a TV.
That's right.
And some food to eat.
Very good, yeah, sounds good. Okay. Nia, I'm hungry. What should we do?
We should eat hamburger.
Sounds good. Okay, but I'm a little bit bored. What could we do?
We could watch in TV.
Great. But I don't have any DVDs. What should we do?
We need to go to the CDs to buy.
That's right. Very good. Well done, Nick. What are you doing on Saturday morning?
Sometimes go to school.
Oh, okay. So what about Saturday afternoon? What are you going to do?
I'm doing the homework.
Very good, student. Well done. What about Saturday evening? What are you doing?
I'm watching TV with my family.
Excellent. Sunday morning, so tomorrow morning, what are you going to do?
Sleep.
You'll be sleeping, huh?
Yes.
Okay, what time will you wake up?
8 o'clock.
Okay, and what are you going to do after you wake up?
Eat breakfast and go to my friend's house.
Great, and what are you going to do with your friend?
I'm going to do the PowerPoint.
Oh, very good. Okay. And Sunday evening, what are you doing?
I see my homework.
Have some homework tomorrow. Okay, very good. Thanks, Nia. What do you do when you have a headache? Yes, you should. And what jobs do you do in your house?
Wash dishes.
You wash the dishes, yeah? Do you tidy your room?
Yes.
You do, yeah. Do you take out the rubbish?
Sometimes.
Sometimes, good. Let's see, what must you do in the class?
I must be quiet. Mm-hmm. Listen to the teacher.
Good. What mustn't you do?
I mustn't talk the numbers.
Okay, well done. And one more, what mustn't you do?
I mustn't fighting.
Very good, Nii. Well done. Who's the tallest in your class?
The tallest in my class is...
It don't have to be CEC. It can be your class at school.
It's me.
Me, okay. And who's the shortest?
The tallest, shortest in my class is Vietnam.
Okay, very good. And what did you do yesterday? Tell me three things.
I watered the plants.
And you watered the plants? Yes, very good. Tell me two more.
Listen to the music.
Very good. Okay. Yeah, we finished. Thank you. You did very well. Good job.